When Steph Curry missed his dribble, he immediately knew it wasn't his fault, looking down at the court confused. So he grabbed the ball again and bounced it on the same spot. And you can see the ball is bouncing less than usual. And then when he moves away from the spot, it bounces higher. And Steph Curry actually ended up being correct, as there was a dead spot in the floor which was later fixed. He's just so good, he knew it was the floor's fault.